As Oolong is a sovereign nation founded on mad genius experimentation, I am puzzled they did not anticipate exactly this situation. Rescue these panicked scientists from their mad robot creations. The JLA has posted a rescue ship off the coast until the situation has been resolved.
What are you doing?
Scanners show unstable, elemental. Batman, can that be right? Ah, I see. elemental energy signatures in the main labs. Oolong must be trying to duplicate Doc Magnus's responsometer technology. The labs have gone into security lockdown, so we need you to gather that data from the lab control nodes.
I am Jack Ryder, and you are wrong. Why? Because Apocalypse isn't just an evil planet out in space. It's spawning here on Earth. Just look at Shang Tsung. He's a talking egg, people. On legs. A walking, talking, genius Apocalypse DNA on legs. I think there's a sweet baby chicken inside that thing. To tell you, friend, but you are wrong.
Self-destruction imminent.
Energy source destabilized.
Satellites on the rooftops to upload your findings to me. I will decrypt the codes, allowing you to then enter the labs and shut them down.
Exactly. your head. Let's find out.
Log. The only remnant of the Horsemen of Pestilence, Zorn, Lord of the Age of Fevers.
Thank you.
I have just been contacted by Tio Morrow, one of Oolong's resident scientists. He claims to know how to put an end to these responsometer failures, but is afraid to leave his lab.
Magic transcriptor to record my every word?
You fool! I have slaves to know my every knowledge for eternity. But since you wish to serve me, I have a far more simple rule.
Time. Curiosity killed the cat.
To Oolong, President Veronica Kale. I am still awaiting your response on what exactly has happened to the Four Horsemen Project. Namely, Cure the Unknown, Daughter of the Seven Universities, Zorn the Desolate, and Misraeus the Silent King of Death. Since they were created on your island, I advise you to answer soon before diplomatic relations become
those fumbling tenants, they're not a my masterpiece.
Dr. Kale's log. The only remnant of Yurd, this horseman of famine posed for a lengthy period as serpent, a crocodile sidekick for Black Adam's adopted ward, Osiris.
My greatest failure as my greatest triumph! And as thanks for your help, you can die in its hands! Tornado Tyrant, destroy them all!
Joker in his own way. His technology is his weakness. Destroy it, and he will surely reveal everything.
Don't hurt me! I have plans! Big plans! Changsu is hidden in the main lab. He promised me everything I needed to create artificial life. But the joke's on him. I have an ace in the hole. You'll see!
Lex to T.O. Morrow. My patience is at an end. This artificial Kryptonian is a pale imitation of the original. May I remind you, we are looking for a substance that can cripple or even kill the Man of Steel. This won't even make him queen. I suggest you live up to your reputation, Morrow, and produce the kryptonite of the future. You may just miss out on your own.
Morrow is merely a slave to his ambitions. Chang Tzu is the power behind this plot. If Morrow is correct, Chang Tzu is hidden in the main lab. However, I would not face him alone. You will need allies for this fight.
Cyberman. If the Daily Planet could just get a word.
Miss Lane, I'm afraid I can't comment on Oolong Island's involvement with the Four Horsemen's devastating conduct. I'm sure I'll prevent the Arsenal and Checkmate in the bottom of it. And the proper people will be called to...
My first warning was a grave error. In fact, one might say that your grievous miscalculation is electric.
Ira Quimby's journal. Gotta admit, Doc Magnus's responsive meter is total genius. It allows the base personality of matter to come to life. Now we just gotta keep it away from that nut job, T.O. Morrow. I think his mind snapped when Red Tornado ran off and joined the Justice League. I'm used to working with sick personalities, but that guy, he gives me the creeps.
Awaken, my robotic minions. Victory is assured with your resistance.
Thank you.
They say I'm insane. They sabotage my work, deny my genius. They're all jealous. Yes, jealous of my massive intellect, my immense ability and technological prowess. But they'll all bow to me in the end. I, T.O. Morrow, will create life. I know it can be done. I've learned from my failures, and now I'm so close to the life of the future. The life of tomorrow.
Dr. Kale's log. Azraeus, silent king of the Age of Death. The de facto leader of the Horsemen. Almost a match for Black Adam.
Batman, recording 20-4-9. The Wayne Tech force fuel injector may actually increase the Batmobile's top speed by a factor of 5. Unfortunately, even the Batmobile's reinforced housing can't sustain the pressure from those speeds. Project sidelined until an infused metal structure can be found.
so I'm not gonna lie, this is very hard to get along. I'm gonna try this one last time. Not gonna happen now. Sorry, guys.
This is Vicki Vale with Gotham Now. Gotham's reputation of sitting on cursed ground was certainly in evidence today as demons spreading greed, gluttony, envy, wrath, and other deadly sins launched attacks across the city. The Cult of Blood has claimed responsibility for the attack, demanding Gotham's immediate obedience and worship. Stay tuned to Gotham Now.
See you guys.